Hello guys, in this video I'll discuss how to fix this error. As you can see, this is the file limitation error. This error sometime is very common. It's not a big, it's very simple process I will fix. So let's get started. First of all, we need to some code. So and actually I will showing this video on the local website, live website and local website. It's similar process. Just we need to some code. I will share this code on the video description. Please check it. Okay, so let's go. First of all, I'm going to file explorer folder. So look at this. This is the file path. Actually, this is my localhost file path. So first I'm going to htdocs file, and this is my WordPress installation folder websites. So and then your cPanel and localhost, it's right now it's similar view. After that I'm going to WP content. So sorry, not WP content. So just htaccess file, open your code editor. So and then I am put here some code. Look at this. So this is the code. Please check on my video description, then you get it. So just I want to increase file 256 MB, and if you want to more increase, for example 300 increase, then save and that's it, finish. So and then I'm going to again WP dashboard. So let's get it started. Look at this, right now file limitation 40 MB only. So when I save and after refresh here, look at this file. Okay, boom, this is the increases, and file location file limitation problem is solved. So let's I'm going to upload something. For example, this video I'm upload here. So this is the 45 MB, 55 MB. So look at this, this is the uploading almost complete. I think you understand everything is you doing after this video. So thank you for watching this video.